Hello, SCMA. I'm Gabe.
And I'm Connor, and we have your news for your Friday.
The SCMA Arts of the Night Show is to provide an annual opportunity for students to showcase their high level of achievement in all areas of the performing arts. Through this production, SCMA wants to promote the value of visual and performing arts while giving the opportunity for our students to express themselves and share their talents. Please consider submitting a video audition to be considered for this year's Arts of the Night Showcase, which will be after school on May 26th. Scan the QR code to access instructions and the audition form. Please talk with Mr. Mann if you have any questions.
Attention females, there is a girls wrestling free clinic host on June 6th, 7th, and 8th. Visit STMA Community Ed for more information and to sign up for the free opportunity. See Mr. Hackemuller or Mr. Jorman with any questions.
Hey, do you like cake and maybe want a fun day of cake? Are you competitive and maybe a fan of sweet things like cake? Or maybe you like baking shows like Cake Boss? Then I have the perfect event for you. Join us June 15th in the Community Ed Building, room 209 at 6 p.m. for Cake Decorating Wars. With fondant, the cost is $55. Join with a partner and go eat some cake!
St. Michael Library is in need of volunteers to register kids for the summer reading program. You choose dates and times to fit your schedule, 1 hour minimum. Stop in the library or call 763-497-1988 to get more information.
Congratulations to all of the students who received academic awards on Wednesday. Hannah Cavant and Owen Vanderwright were this year's Excel winners, and the AAA Awards was given to Kazmir Beaudry and Ellie Brewer. Our top four seniors are Olivia Brill, Trinity Hanif, Mary Grace Steffel, and Janelle Sylvester. Our Student of the Year awards for each grade were freshman Claire Cavant, sophomore Justin Mays, junior Ashton Savansky, and senior Trinity Hanif. Great job to everyone who made the ceremony happen, and congratulations to all the winners and runner-ups.
Attention all current and former art students. Please pick up your artwork before the last day of school, otherwise it will be thrown out. And that's all for your Friday.
Have a great day, SCMA.